Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I will be showing you all how to create a mini balloon garland while at home. The supplies that are needed to create this balloon garland are balloons, scissors, ribbon, a hand pump, or electrical balloon pump. All right, as you can see, I'm getting this party started by going ahead and inflating my latex balloons with my electrical balloon pump that I purchased from Amazon. Before tying the second balloon, make sure that that balloon is the same size as the first balloon. A lot of people make the decision to go ahead and blow up all of their balloons first and tie them at the end. But I want to go ahead and get it out the way by pairing the two balloons together. Now here is an at-home trick that you all can use. If you are not as good at tying balloons or you have blisters on your fingers already for tying so many balloons, get some clear transparent rubber bands and wrap the rubber band around the tails of the balloons, both of the tails of the balloon. Wrap them together with the plastic elastic or plastic rubber band. As you can see here, I was trying to do a new method of tying, but it did not work, so I had to go to the old school and just tie it. It's a simple tie. I'm just giving you all a heads up. Throughout this video, I will be using two different terms to describe the string. I would be saying string and ribbon. They're both are the same thing. I just don't want to annoy you all by using two different terms. If you want to learn how to use the electrical balloon pump, click the link above. Okay, this is what I came up with, and you all project should look similar to this. Now I'm going to grab my white string. I will recommend you all to get clear transparent string or fishing string for this project. I will be leaving excess ribbon on both ends so I can hang the garland. Now I'm going to grab the two bunches of balloons and I'm just going to wrap the string around it and do a simple tie. Next, I will grab my second bunch of balloons and I will just wrap the string around all four balloons to secure the balloons, meaning this will help the balloons stay in place. You're going to go up, down, and around and just continue to do so until you get all of your balloons on one long string. You all can see the white string peeking in the middle. This is why I recommend you all to go ahead and purchase transparent string. I believe it's called fishing string. Or you might can find transparent string in a party store. I know for a fact you can find it on Amazon. So go ahead and try to get that before making this garland or If you're doing like one color, like a solid color garland, like just plain blue or a plain red garland, just go ahead and get blue string or red string. Just match the ribbon with the balloons. You'll be fine. But for here, the balloons that I'm using, they are metallic, so clear would have been perfect with this garland today. But the white isn't as bad. I am finished with my mini balloon garland. I used 20 latex balloons and just plain white ribbon. It's not as long, but if you want to make your balloon garden longer, use more balloons. This is how my mini garland looks once it's hung up. Thank you all so much for tuning in to my YouTube tutorial today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for my next tutorial.